Okay. Where you left off? Like, I was doing an outro. We made my little shack up there. We did a bed and stuff. So I went off mining. Got a furnace. Then I saw blue topaz and I'm like, yep, gotta stop and start recording. Yeah, you gotta stop and start recording. So, yeah. So I stopped. So I stopped, went up out of the mine, and started recording. Getting to where we went. Hold on. Put the moss right there. And I swear to God, if my skin does not come back to me, I will explode. Literally. Explode. Was one. That music video. Yeah, the explosion is that type of explosion. And run. The music video. Also, it's raining. Stop the rain! End the rain! I swear to God, it clears up. I swear to God, it clears up. Okay, good. Oh great, we got leakage, you're going on. Great. I'm pretty sure you can cook things with extra wood. Mm-hmm. So let's put like 12 sticks in there. Put 12 sticks and let's bring the rest. These sticks. Yeah, it works like a good. So we're gonna have some one more cup. Can't see this. Night time. Also, I should probably take it off peaceful. On normal. So I wouldn't even jump it off. Oh my god, the lag was real right there. The lag, the frameage, the horrible frameage. Okay. Let's go. Also, my keyboard is loud. 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 Like, you can hear that. You can obviously hear that. I know you can hear that. Alright, let's go down into the mine here. Okay. See, we need iron to mine that. So let's just keep mining. Uh-huh, crappy bitch. Hey, it's cool. Good. And I'll just need to torch down. Lighting. Let's put this down here. We have some areas to mine up here. Good. Also, you see my shovel's about to break. Yeah. No way. That's iron ore! That's iron ore! Yes! Cool. So we can get that blue topaz out. Let's grab that. I'm not going to smelt these down in the furnace. Furnace? Yeah, furnace. Because I'm actually going to add this construct. When we install Tinker's Construct, we get double the resources from each ore. Let's grab this. This off cobblestone. signifying thing here. Our stone pick is about to break. When it breaks, we're gonna head back out. I also crafted a sword before I left, so we're good on that part. Alright, let's use our last fortune. Then go. Then use the last of it. It will go ahead and stun it. When we go back up, I have some torches. Couple more sticks. Grab the rest of our food. Meat. Pickaxe is broken. Back fridge is back for its revenge. The back fridge. It's back for its revenge! Also, I built this excavate platform so I have more room to improve it. Because, you know, perfection is not always the best. You know, you gotta leave room to improve it so I can get better and stuff like that. And on those rooms, I don't really fucking know. But yeah, let's grab our steak. Let's put a chicken up in there. Get some cooking. Didn't even finish. So it takes two sticks to cook a chicken. Let's give out some sticks. Give it some more sticks. What's dying? Oh, wait, yeah, there is magic in here. A lot of giants are dying. I wish I had a camera so I could record the what it looks like for me. Cause what it looks like is there's like green arrows. Oh yeah! Strength! Whenever I hold a sword. And this strength isn't, like strength 1. No, this is strength freaking 20. Look, this is not strength 1. This is higher than strength 1. See, I two-shot something that has 20 health. This freaking strength. Yeah, I put some of them out on the freaking reserve. I'm only going to kill 4. I'm not going to kill 5. Because if I kill 5, I'm pretty much screwing myself over. You know why once I kill the 5th one? When I think I'm ready to take that guy on? But right now, I couldn't stand 2 chance. I don't stand a chance within the 7, within Satan's, the 7 Satan realms. I don't stand a chance within the 7 realms at all. I don't stand a chance. Hey, 2 sticks left over. Thank you. We have some spare food, so we don't want to, you know, leave too much in there. We're also going to make some spare stuff, so if we die, you know, we can come back and get better. We can still go back and fight whatever it is that killed me. I forgot the cobble. I also really need to have Tinker's Master, because... It, you know, crafting station. Yeah, it gives you a crafting station. And you don't have to put your stuff in the crafting bench, exit out, and then grab your stuff. No, it keeps your stuff in there. So it's basically a chest, but a crafting table. Plus, you can also use it to make weapons. Also, let me know. Should I use modded Tinker's Construct or normal Tinker's Construct? Because you can mod it. And if so, let me know what mods I should mod Tinker's Construct with. Like, there's a one of tweaks, extra tick, Tinker's Auto Station, you know, mods like that. So let me know which mods you want to see with Tinker's Construct. Also, it's an interactive roleplay because, well, I'm asking you questions. You know, that's the whole point of the interactive part. Also, I am afraid to turn around. It's nighttime. Good, so I can freaking sleep. Night! Creepers can still come into my home, creepers can still blow me up, and creepers can still kill me! Because creepers don't do anything during the daytime. So I'm not leaving my home. Actually, I'm going to end this episode, close out of this, and then go and download some more mods. Like battle gear, so I can duel wield these two swords. See, my apple's glitching out, but nothing's really changing. I'm just switching this to this Ninja sword. Maybe it's the same exact materials. There's a spider outside my door. I'm going to turn. I'm going to see a spider. I'm going to pull out my... I'm going to hit it once. It's probably going to die. Because I have this stone strength buff. Not strength one, but they couldn't name it. So it's like strength B or strength Ivy. Okay, what the flock is outside my door? Bruh. I shut that door so quick when I saw him. Open it again. This grunt two shots. Also, I'm hitting for no reason. Yeah, we're gonna end this episode. Like, end. Yeah. So, I'm gonna say thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.